Be careful.
Thank you.
think you can stop me? Did you seriously think you could beat me?
This way. Follow me. Follow the girl. She will be the lamp that lights your way. This way.
Yes! You're Enoch, right? My name's Nana. Sin told me all about you. You're here to help the Nephilim, right? They're always in so much pain, and always so sad, and they're like that forever. Left on their own, they eat each other and get bigger and bigger until they burst into flames. Not even Ishtar could help them, and she was famous. She tried, but they say in the end, she burned up with them. But you're going to bring Ishtar back, aren't you? What's wrong? Why are you so quiet?
Behind you.
In time, the resulting fire Nephilim will incinerate the world.
Hey, we're almost there. We met up with his child, too. You know, you worry too much. They'll be fine. I'll keep you posted. What's wrong, Enoch? You're drenched. Oh, this? It's called an umbrella. One of humanity's shards of wisdom. You should try some of their contraptions. You never know, you might laugh.
Well, well. Since when did you get so bold? Go forth.
Enoch, you've got to purify them into a state of calm to get out of here.